Ire, this is Joe's Wheels and the whole away Ire.
Answer the races and for the swift. But you can enjoy today, so you're the enemy, you're my friend. Ragamuffin chocolate, they must come again. Hear this! You could have bad, why say you're not bad than me? You could have wicked! Say you're not wicked than me, you could have rough! Why say you're not rougher than me, you could have tough! Say you're not tougher than me, come now! I go and kill them, I go and kill them, I go and kill them, boy, you know we miss style. I go and teach them, I go and teach them, I go and teach them, boy, you know about reality. One of them come up, them can't hold me. Two of them come, them can't control me. Three of them come up, them can't hold me. Four of them come, them can't control me. I go and kill them, I go and kill them, I go and kill them, boy, you know with me style. I go and teach them, I go and teach them, I go and teach them, boy, you know about reality. Long time me day, I'm a me silk and down. Tell a DJ say me tree just start blossom. And then Jaja Moon, me say star and sun. Watch all the DJ, them a run, come, come out. Nothing me teach them, nothing me teach them, nothing me teach them, boy, you know about reality. I go and kill them, I go and kill them, I go and kill them, boy, you know with me style. You coulda bad, boy, say you no badder than me. You coulda wicked, but you no wicked than me. Be coulda tough, they say you no tougher than me. You coulda rough, say you no rougher than me. Become a solid, 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 solid.
Ya, solid as a rock. Kwa karibu ya miaka 30 na Chakadimas bado yuko strong na players. Siku chache zilizopita niliona nyimbo yake mpya remix. Kwa hiyo bado kwenye episode zinazokuja mtasikia some production mpya, production zilizopita na katika style tofauti. Introduction song. Tunasema sikilizeni muziki vizuri kwa sababu wengine waliodandia basi hawajui limetokea wapi, lakini destination yetu itakuwa ni ile ile kwa sababu mission ni moja. Teach them ambayo ni Chaka Demas, lakini ni style. Unajua wakati ule, hii ni 1990, nakumbuka ilikuwa tuko mitaa ya London, tunazunguka na gari moja limeandikwa Turn 1. Nakumbuka maremi ipi ndio tulikuwa tunazunguka naye mtaani, tunapiga hii Chaka Demas ambayo ndio alikuwa amehit kwenye Ragamuffin wakati ule, au wengine wanaita dancehall music. Ulikuwa kuna Chaka Demas na Shaba, mziki ulikuwa umesha crossover kutoka kule visiwani mpaka dunia nyingine, na hii ilikuwa ni moja ya hit kubwa sana ya Chaka Demas. Lakini nikitaja ma DJ kwa sababu ni ma DJ ambao walikuwa wanavutia na wana style na walikuwa hot kuanzia miaka ya 80 kuendelea, Chaka Demas alikuwepo. Kuna huyu mwingine ambaye nilikuwa na ni DJ ambaye nilimrate sana kutokana na style yake na style yake ya kuflow na vile vile sauti yake. Sikiliza hii. Yeah, tunaenda pamoja.
Oh yeah, this one. This one has to be the new bank slants. Hey, no some plug and don't play with it. All must work with already. Come. Badam old time dancing come back again. Chuck, say flow wagon your way, mash it up again. Come on, old time dancing come back again. Say flow wagon your way, repeat it again. Me say dance, shout out and bounce somebody. Janet a bounce pon the one RJ. RJ a bounce pon the one Susie. Susie a bounce pon the girl Beverly. Bounce a girl cause she no fit like a way. Say flow wagon you go sit down steady. Bounce, bounce, bounce a dem a bounce, a dem a bounce, bounce dem a bounce. Old time dancing come back again. Say flow again, you go and repeat it again. Come on, old time dancing come back again. Say flow again, we go and mash it up again. Some no eat good food, so them body no healthy.
Yeah, big up, big up, big up, big up. Wale wote wa Tegeta na sehemu za karibu, tunasema bunju waliopo wazo Dar es Salaam yetu yote, kwa sababu haya ndiyo maeneo yetu. Kwa kuwa inafika kila mahali, hatuwezi tukawaacha. Wewe unaifuatilia sasa hivi, respect every time. Yeah, zinakuja episodi nyingine nyingi tu kwa sababu tupo tayari. Si mnakumbuka, lazima tuseme, lazima tuwaonyeshe. Hey Joseph, you like it?
Gata Ire.
Hii ni combination ambayo ni hatari sana, naipiga sasa hivi. Cowboy style, hey, original.
Some boy you cheated and you knew that you lie. Prodigy is the jumping zone, and know you're surely gonna die.
East, west, north, and south, I'm surely gonna kill you. Even got wings to fly, tell them that we're gonna hang them high. Booga, booga, and it's a rubber.
I know you wanna test me,
dibby, dibby, sound boy.
But I'm not afraid to cut you down.
No way, no way, y'all.
If I have to get wild and kill for my dignity, I don't mind. Cause it means that much to me. Ain't too afraid to dust you.
Dibby, dibby, sound boy.
Eat it, sound boy. You can't get away.
Wow.
You just can't run.
No way.
Ain't too afraid to kill you. Eat it, sound boy.
Run away.
You can't get away.
Run away.
You just can't hide.
Now, now. And a party, tell them sound boy gonna pay the consequence. Back up the sound boy and don't leak out them friends. We have them.
Hello, we usianze the kunizengua hapa.
Select a back him up in a
dog. Tuna session yetu lazima tumalize.
Sound boy,
DB sound boy.
Wow, sound boy, I said you must be mad. Walk contest the champion. He mum to tell you save it. When if you go to round town, this a rubber dub. If you go in a country, that a rubber dub. Yes, if you circle round the Spanglers, that a rubber dub. Circle round the shower, I still rubber dub. We kill sound in a dance hall and we kill them in a club. But anyway you check it, that I still rubber dub.
Bump them in a London and we give them rubber dub. See them in a New York and I be rubber dub. Bump them in a Canada, I be a rubber dub. See them in a Paris and I pay rubber dub. Come down booga booga with the dangerous dub. Kill we a go kill them with the...
Yeah, sauti ya Supercat Wild Apache. Track inaitwa Rubber Dub.
Dibby dibby sound boy, I'm not afraid.
Nakumbuka ilikuwa kwenye album inaitwa The Struggle Continues ya Supercat.
If I have to get wild.
Combination ya Supercat, U-Roy pamoja na Sugar Minot. Yeah, najua Sugar Minot na U-Roy wametangulia. Yeah, lakini ni musical experience kama nilivyosema toka mwanzo. Sasa hivi tunaenda digital, tunasema hii ni final frontier. Endelea kufuatilia kwenye social media. Tutakona wapa link make, hiyo ndio mazingira yenyewe. Big up wale ambao wanatusaidia kuijenga hii. Na mara ile siku nyingine tumefanya ka session fulani hapa, tulipiga selection ambayo ilikuwa selection yenye maelezo, ikawa requested, haijafika, hatukuwahi kwa upload. Kulikuwa kuna crowd ambayo imeifurahia na imetaka tuendelee kwa mpangilio ule. Hii ni introduction ya Final Frontier. Tutaendelea kwa sababu ina historia. Tumesema musical experience ina historia yake, tulipoanza mziki tulivyofahamu tukaustudy tokea miaka 50, 60, 70, miaka 80 tukaja kujua ule mziki. Kumbuka nimesema tumeistudy, tumeisoma na kuitambua katika wakati huo tukaja kuielewa, na imetuleta mpaka kwenye hii miaka 20-23. Katika selection tunayopiga tutachagua wasanii vile vile kama nilivyoanza. Nimeanza na Everton Blender na hii na historia yake tutakuja kuielezea kwa wewe utakayefuatilia hizi episode. Tunapiga mtu ambaye ana jina kama la kwangu, lakini huyu la kwake la kwanza ni Welton. Tunazungumzia mziki wa nini? Wa reggae.
Kiss me neck, this a one ya hakis it. Say what? It's a hata ya, you rasta. Cause it's a hotter reggae music, a hotter, hotter. She hotter reggae music, a hotter. Cause it's a hotter reggae music, a hotter, hotter. She hotter reggae music, hotter. I say the hip, a hop, a hippity hop. No, you don't stop rap to this music shack attack. Say up, drum the rockers to the roots, rock reggae to the rockers of the reggae DB. I said oh, yes, it's me. This DJ's name is Weltan Irie. I don't smoke which herb, I only smoke Sensi. And sometime I muggle in a Nits Gen Z. I might look shy with boogoo in my eye, but I've got lyrics that just won't die. I drink fish tea and I feel Irie, and then they give you a little versatility. So this is utter reggae music, utter.
Yeah, ukisikiliza vizuri, hapo ndio utaelewa sasa jinsi music ilivyoana. Umeita dancehall, umeita reggae, ni ule ule. Lakini sikiliza vizuri hii, utasikia ni kuna element ya rap ambayo imekuwa Marekani. Watarudi nyuma Kool Herc, DJ Kool Herc aliyepeleka kule Marekani. Wanaofuatilia historia na kuyajua hayo wanayojua. Lakini sikiliza Weltan Irie jinsi anavyo flow. Sasa nyingine unaweza kusikia hata Two Live Crew. Kwa wale wanaofuatia ule mziki, hiyo ndiyo musical experience tunayozungumzia. Kumbuka hii ni Final Frontier. Tupo pamoja. Hata reggae music hata. Kwa nini tumefika huko? Kwa nini musical experience? Kwa sababu lazima kuwe na msingi.